Evening, everybody. So we'll do questions for Pascal in English first and then follow up with French. So first question. Joseph.
Pascal, Joseph Cachero, the scorer to your left. Just wanted to ask you, when you missed those two free throws at the end of regulation, A, what was going through your mind, but also how do you then, I guess, balance the desire to almost want to do too much to make up for that after and just stay within yourselves and keep playing your game?
It's tough. You know, those are shots that you practice and you think about every day. And just being out there, you know, just you kind of like at that moment, you know, you kind of mad at yourself and just mad at yourself. And then I think, you know, my teammates did a good job of just kind of like calming me down, you know, Mark, Norm, you know, everyone, you know, Danny, just talking to me and making sure that, you know, I stay in the game and I understand that, you know, I got to stay in the moment and next kind of like play mentality. And, you know, and then after that, it's like, you know, we're in this together and at the end of the day, I got to do everything to make sure that our team comes out, you know, with a win. And for me, that was just my mindset out there, you know, after that. It was tough at the moment, you know, right away. Kind of mad at myself and down a little bit, but you know my teammates helped me out and just talking to me, and then you know just kind of snapped out of it.
As we're going to Lewis, who's on your right hand side there, Pascal.
Lewis Atzman, Raptors Republic. Pascal, were you happy to pass up the Giannis duties to Kawhi tonight?
Huh?
Looked like Kawhi took over as the primary defender on Giannis.
I mean, I think we just want to you know kind of give him different looks. You know, a player as talented as he is, you know, you just got to continue to do whatever you can do to kind of slow him down. Everyone was guarding him, you know, just making sure that, you know, we keep different matches on him and somebody always fresh on him.
To Eric, who's standing up to the left back here.
Pascal, Eric Smith, Sportsnet. Heading into the game, there was a lot of talk about potential changes, whether it be changes to the starting lineup or the rotation or otherwise. Then Kyle fouls out in this game as well. What does it say about your depth that even outside of the scoring that you and Kawhi were doing, that Marc Gasol steps up and has his best game of the series, Norm Powell steps up, Freddie's closing the game with Danny, even with their struggles, and this team closing out this kind of game?
Oh, man, it means a lot. And, you know, shout out to Norm just coming in, you know, and just bringing us energy and just giving everything, you know, Mark, the same, Fred, Serge, those guys came in and, you know, and just fought the whole game. And you know, they calmed down. We just got to, like, that's what we did all season, man. We've been a team all season, and we always had that mentality. And just being at this moment, you know, the highest stage, and having those guys step up and kind of, like, sticking together at the end there when we could, you know, kind of got down on ourselves, but we didn't. And we fought through, and you know, we're just glad that, you know, we was able to get a victory.
To Sirat, who's at the very back, Pascal on the right.
Sirat Sohi, Yahoo Sports. Was there anything specific that any of your teammates said to you after those free throws that stuck out, that helped you?
I mean, I think at that time, you know, everyone was talking to you, but mm-hmm. It's kind of hard to listen. You know, you just kind of like in the moment, and you know, I just remember them talking to me, and I kind of tried to get out of it. But, you know, at the end of the game, Kawhi said that, you know, he played an hour of basketball. And I told him, my bad. yeah.
So do one last question in English here with Sean, and then we'll go to French.
Pascal, I'm just wondering, when you go up that high to block a shot, one, do you get nervous about how hard it's going to hurt when you get down there? And have you a chance to look at the replay and sort of see what you did there?
When you miss two free throws, it kind of ice the game. You don't think about how hard you're gonna fall, you know? I didn't think about it. I saw the play and I just went for it and I was kind of hesitant a little bit, but you know, I just had to get there, make sure that he doesn't score.
To Alex, here down to your left.
Pascal Alexandre Tournier de RDS. T'as eu la chance de mettre fin au match au quatrième quart à la ligne sans succès. Qu'est-ce qui t'est passé par la tête à ce moment-là? Et qu'est-ce que tu retiens de la performance de ton équipe et en particulier celle de Kawhi Leonard?
Je pense que pour moi, d'avoir raté ces lancers à la fin du match, c'était beaucoup d'émotions en fait. Et pour moi, c'était vraiment dur. Mais bon, avec l'aide de mes coéquipiers, essayer de me remonter le moral et me parler juste pour que je sois pas you know, démotivé. Donc pour moi c'était important et après ça j'ai oublié et on a continué le match. Mais bon, pour mes coéquipiers, tout le monde était, on a joué en équipe et nous sommes vraiment contents d'avoir eu la victoire ce soir.
To Matthew, standing up at the back, Pascal.
Bonsoir, Pascal. Double prolongation, surtout après ce qui se passait en fin du quatrième quart. Comment est-ce que vous gérez le moment en savant avec une défaite, ça va être presque impossible de remonter. Comment est-ce que vous gérez ce moment-là?
En ce moment, on ne pense pas à ça, en fait. On reste dans le moment. On essaye de faire tout ce qu'on peut pour pouvoir revenir et gagner le match. Et je pense que ça prouve juste que le genre d'équipe qu'on a, en fait, et les gars ne baissent pas le bras. Tout le monde on se serre les coudes et à la fin, on essaie de gagner, en fait.
We're just going to continue with French for a second, Mike. So we'll go to Mike on the right here, please. Yeah, you.
Mike Laviolle, l'Express de Toronto. Pascal, quelle a été la clé, selon toi, ce soir pour limiter Giannis en défense?
Je pense que juste lui donner des différents looks et essayer de rendre difficile parce qu'il est très talentueux. Quand il vient en transition, c'est dur de l'arrêter. Donc je pense que pour nous, c'était juste important de pouvoir le contrôler un peu et rendre ça difficile pour lui, en fait.
Sorry, we'll finish with the other mic on the left-hand side in English.
Pascal, Michael Grange from Sportsnet. I mean, this team's been through a fair bit, even in this playoff run. But when you look at the way you guys got this win, you know, what you had to do to grind it out, Kyle fouls out, Norm fouls out, Freddie hits a shot, Danny hits a shot, some of the plays you made. I mean, what does it say about this team as a group that you were somehow able to win this game?
Man, it says everything. It says everything, and I think we kind of like try every night and you know, even when we have bad games and we don't play as well as we want to, I think one thing that you can always count on is, you know, for us to come back and as a team to play stronger and give everything that we got, you know. And I think that's just the mentality that we have as a group. We're going to continue to fight every single night and just go out there and let it out on the floor and you know, and at the end of the day, we're going to live with the results, you know, because we know how much work we put in and we know how, you know, how bad we want it. And it just continues to show every single night. And you know, we just want to take this. It was a hard victory, but we're going to take it. And then next game, trying to get another one.
Thank you very much, everyone.